woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holiest state of matrimony as God ordained it. Will you nourish and cherish her as Christ loved his body, the church, giving himself up for her? Will you love, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, remain united to her alone, so long as you both shall live, then say, I will.
I will.
Dominica, will you have this man to be your wedded husband? To live together in the holiest state of matrimony as God ordained. Will you submit to him as the church submits to Christ? Will you love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, remain united to him alone, so long as you both shall live, then say, I will. Repeat after me. I, Justin, take you, Dominica, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part. According to God's holy will, and I pledge to you my faithfulness. I, Dominica, take you, Justin, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until death us do part, according to God's holy will. And I pledge to you my faithfulness. Almighty Father, you have generously created all things to serve us for our good. Send your blessing upon this couple, on Dominica and Justin, who will wear these rings as a constant reminder of their marital fidelity. Grant that by your mercy they may live gladly and faithfully in this holy estate, through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Receive this ring as a pledge and sign of wedded love and faithfulness. Receive this ring as a pledge and sign of wedded love and faithfulness. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Now that Justin and Dominica have committed themselves to each other in holy matrimony, have given themselves to each other by their solemn pledges, and have declared the same before God and you their witnesses, I pronounce them to be husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
What God has joined together, let no one put asunder. The Almighty and gracious God, abundantly grant you his favor and sanctify and bless you, the blessing given to Adam and Eve in paradise, that you may please him in both body and soul, and live together in holy love. Until your eyes end.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Please rise. Almighty everlasting God, our Heavenly Father, granted by your blessing, Justin and Dominica may live together according to your word and promise. Strengthen them in faithfulness and love towards each other. Sustain and defend them in every trial and temptation. Help them to live in faith toward you, in the communion of our Holy Church, and in loving service to each other, that they may ever enjoy your heavenly blessing through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. O God, our dwelling place in all generations, look with favor upon the homes of our land. Embrace husbands and wives, parents and children, in the arms of your love, and grant that each in reverence for Christ fulfill the duties you have given. Bless our homes, that they may ever be a shelter for the defenseless, a fortress for the tempted, a resting place for the weary, and a foretaste of our eternal home with you, through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Taught by our Lord, we are bold to pray,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
The Lord bless you and keep you. Lord, make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord look on you with favor and give you peace in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Present to you Mr. and Mrs. Justin Weisstein.